हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू वन मोर वीडियो ऑफ स्पेशल बायोटॉनिक, अ चैनल टू मेक बायोलॉजी सब्जेक्ट इजी. स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस सेशन वील टॉक अबाउट स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ स्पर्म. स्टूडेंट्स, वी नो दैट स्पर्म्स आर प्रोड्यूस्ड इन द टेस्टीज. द जॉब ऑफ द स्पर्म इज टू फ्यूज विद एन ओवम टू फॉर्म द जायगोट. हियर प्राइमरी स्पर्मेटोसाइट्स अंडरगो मियोसिस टू फॉर्म स्पर्म. This entire process is called spermatogenesis, whereas the conversion of spermatid to sperm is called spermiogenesis. Students, I have made a complete video on spermatogenesis. Please watch that video. All right. This sperm is 60 micrometer in length and 3 micrometer broad. It is divided into 4 parts. Namely, head, neck, middle piece and tail. Head is 5 micrometer in length. It contains haploid nucleus and acrosome. This acrosome is modified Golgi body. It contains hydrolytic enzymes such as hyaluronidase and proteolytic enzymes such as zonalysine. These are useful for sperms during fertilization process. The nucleus contains 23 chromosomes with either X or Y type of sex chromosome, that is 22 autosomes and X or Y type of sex chromosome. Therefore, in males, males are said to be heterogametic, whereas females are said to be homogametic. Head is followed by neck, which shows proximal and distal centrioles. Distal centriole forms axial filament. The ovum lacks centrioles, so it is provided by sperm. Middle piece is 5 to 7 micrometer. It contains axial filament, which are surrounded by spirally coiled mitochondria, which is also called Nebenkern. Mitochondria produces energy for sperm movement. The major part of the sperm is tail, which is 50 micrometer in length. It is divided into two parts, main piece and tail. Main piece is part with axial filament, which is surrounded by cytoplasm and plasma membrane. End piece is a part with axial filament, but cytoplasm and plasma membrane are absent. In human males, sperm production is a continuous process from spermarket till male climacteric. The single ejaculation contains 200 to 400 millions of sperms. The lifespan of sperm is 1 to 2 days. Students, I hope you are clear with the structure of sperm. I request you all to like my channel, share it and subscribe it. Thank you for watching this video. I'll see you in the next video. Till then, take care.